How fun would a vlog be with my head just chopped off like this? Maybe I should film part of this vlog in the 60s! Look at the camera. Summer of 69. I think it's time to go back into the 1960s. Yeah, dude. Rock on, man. It's time to sing us a song on my mini guitar. Cause they're all the rage now. Yeah, man. Oh, damn. That stuff's good. Okay, I'm gonna sing you the song about 1960s. Oh, did you hear that chord? It was so good. Yeah. Time to sing a song about the 1960s. Wait, I need a plectrum. You know, one of those things that they've just come out, actually. They're made of this stuff called plastic. Which sounds like a really stupid thing to call a material. Never mind, here we go. It's made of plastic. Yeah, you hear that tone? It sounds so much better than my fingers. Oh yeah, that raw sound of me failing, it's just so good. Right, let's sing a song about the 60s. We're in the 1960s, we're in the 1960s. Everybody smokes drugs, of course, if your parents don't chuck you into a prep school. And now, our time to smoke some drugs and turn this song into a rave, into a rave. In the 1960s we all had fun, we were hippies and we had long hair. In the 1960s we all looked like gypsies, so now gypsies must be stuck in the 1960s because they all still look like hippies. We had the thing called flower power, it was great. We loved flowers, except that's not what it really meant. It was about plants, you know, those things that make drugs. But I'm just stereotyping everyone who's from the 60s and thought they were hippie and smoked drugs all the time. Oh yeah, I think it's time to go back forward in time. Let's go back to 2010. Yeah, man. Yeah, peace. That's a weird sign. Peace. Oh, now we're back. I hope you enjoyed that song, because I don't know what it was, because it wasn't me, it was some guy from the 60s. And for some reason I still have his guitar and plex, so I guess I'll keep them for future songs. One string is out of tune because I broke it. I mean, he broke it, because it's not mine. Whoops! Something I've been meaning to do is to tell you all to check out Hush Hush Podcast, which is something two of my friends make. Much like my vlogs, except it's without a video, so it's like a vlog. Only the V stands for voice. Ha! I'm so clever. The link is down there for that, and I hope you all check that out, because they do talk about some interesting things for you to just listen to when you're busy doing something, like... I don't know, what do people do these days? Huh?
What do people do these days?
It's picture time! Woo! With your host, the person who hasn't got a pencil, damn it. Ooh, there's one.
Search it! Grab it! Pick it up! Come back and sit down.
Now, using psychic, I can guess that you all want me to draw a guitar. So I will draw you a guitar. That is my accurate representation of a guitar. Deal with it. Ah, whatever, just cue the vlog song. I said cue it. Cue the vlog song, go! Thank you.
This is the boss song. I'm making up a song as I go. He's playing the guitar because that's what he does, and I'm the filmer with the camera. This is a vlogging song. Thank you.